to get a chance to memorize this.
Hallelujah.
So, don't mind us, okay? This is to Rose, my grandmother, caught these last few years. I wanted to let you know these last few years I spent with you were special. And they taught me how to have patience.
Yeah.
As a child, I always wondered how life would be if I had you around. I was so eager, just so excited to finally know what it would feel like to have you here physically and not just phone calls and letters. I've always asked my mom, when is grandma coming home? When is grandma getting out?
Yeah.
I want to meet her.
Beautiful.
It was like yesterday when I was snatched the phone on my mother's hand.
Yes, Lord.
Just to speak with you.
Yes.
Asking you the same questions over and over again. Grandma, when are you coming home? Because mama acting like she doesn't know. And you would laugh and reply, saying, soon, baby, I promise. Rose, my grandmother.
Yeah.
I can't lie. As time went on, I lost faith. I'm sorry over the years that let it stop and we didn't speak as much over the phone. I hope I never made you feel forgotten. I'm just glad that I kept my promise. I told you, when I'm older, grandma, I'm gonna buy a car. And I'm gonna come see myself.
Yeah, okay,
Joseph. Since I'm still a kid, I'm not allowed to see you just yet.
Yeah, beautiful.
Rose, my grandmother.
Yeah.
When I finally went to visit you, I was so happy in that waiting room, all alone, smiling for nothing. Asking myself, what should I say to her? I was so nervous and scared. On top of that, it had been so long since we had spoken. So I knew you had no idea who was out there waiting for you. As soon as I seen you, you smiled. You said, Joseph. I said, yeah, girl, guess what, grandma, it's me. You replied with, I knew that was you. My black handsome chocolate boy, come give your grandma a hug. We hugged each other for so long. It felt so good to finally hold you, squeeze you, hear your voice, shed tears with you, stare into your eyes and just smile while listening to you. You couldn't wait to start over, see your kids, your grandkids, and your great-grandkids, telling me all of your plans and what you're gonna do when you get out of here. Rose, my grandmother, thank you. You showed me that there's nothing you can't come back from, whether it's losses, lessons, or even just a simple mistake that may have caused you to have your life on hold. You lived to see 77 years old and you were still full of life. Please say tomorrow.
Yeah.
But I don't like to have that type of mindset.
Hallelujah.
I can say tomorrow's coming.
Yeah.
I might not know what it brings, but I'm ready for it.
Yeah.
From all of your little ones, from every last seed that God has blessed you.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
We say we love you.
Yeah. Yes,
Lord. Life is going on without you, grandma.
Yes, Lord.
With memories never done. You have always been part of me, so I'm no longer alive.
Hallelujah, bless your name.
Love you. Rest in peace to the golden girl.